Yes!
Yay! Just hold it out now.
Yes!
Okay. I'm here, Mr. Eagle. Yeah, I missed this whole area out. It's gonna take us even longer. Yeah. I remember the balls.
Oh god!
Eggman's brilliant. Money is one really good.
Get like some good back.
Yeah. Ah, that'd be awesome. Honest versus Gundam. Right, I feel like I'm going
to do that.
I don't think Gundam. Head on the fucking eagles on it.
Forget the fight by face and protein. Sorry, how is that any worse than referring to Gundam?
Gundam has a bit more mainstream appeal than Code Geass.
I think Code Geass has a lot more mainstream appeal than half the shit you watch.
What are you talking about? I watch Bleach.
Yeah.
Bleach has
You
much...
also watch women's programs?
So do you!
And? You're the one that's known... You know, I didn't... I'm not the one taking the piss.
Okay. What?
Plus, I don't want to spend any time.
Okay.
I'll go on ahead.
I'm not watching any of them in it.
Neither am I. Fly, silver, fly! Because everyone knows that psychic powers. What the hell?
That was fun.
Come on, you look at them. Fear me again. No, this is like the coolest bit about it. Grab the energy bullet and throw them back. Can you see me? They just keep dropping out of the sky. Like, I didn't realize the first time. Didn't really warn you about them, just kind of. Ever. Hey, not bad. Jab Sonic. Hello, Eagle. Right, so I think we're almost back to where I died.
I hope so.
Well, I'm past the silver section, so... The Sonic campaign is almost finished.
Yay.
Hooray. Then we move on to Shadow or Silver.
Yeah.
Me and Tanya played it once. And it was absolutely awesome.
Those enemies seem to be protecting the door for some reason. Obviously no one lives here, Daniel. Have you seen the architecture? Unless he is the eagle. He's not going to be living here. He's not. Their house is in the main house. It's the old house. That's why it's called the old house. I don't think this is Princess Felicia's house. That's a mistake. Oh my god! What? It went back the other way. I think this is back to the other way. Right. We are.
I'm getting near it, but I can't
find it. Where is it?
Oh. No, no, I got past it. Yeah. This. Oh, yeah. The floor fell. But they're not gonna get me twice. Ahaha!
Why do you know it's really, really right? Why do you think that's a good one? So what you're saying is dead man.
They can only mimic. Might be the super speed. Yep, follow the egg carrier. What?
It said follow the egg carrier every time.
Oh god. Huh?
This is such a waste of my life watching this.
Oh what, because instead you'd be sitting at home.
How are you wouldn't talk to it?
Oh my god! Oh, you are fucking kidding me. What the hell is up with this game?
No! No! There was a thing!
Yes, I know, I saw it.
It's actually a lot easier when you remember that you don't have to press forward. I've been holding forward this whole time. You have to like jump so far ahead, like the jump. So you don't waste your whole time in the midair and the connection. Where the fuck are we?
At least this sort of convention, but you have to use a jump.
No jumping bit, it's on convention. Like that. Oh, I remember them, yeah. At least they have little platforms that show why you can cling to the wall. Yeah, you could somewhat justify it in the context of the game. I'm glad you won. Did you actually win? Yeah. All the campaigns are the same. Yeah, with you on the egg. I mean, it doesn't hold up as good as it did, like, obviously not good at all. This is... Oh, come on!
Yeah.
Yes. We'll stop after this act when it's back in the future.
Today's not my day!
We're good. Maybe we have some damage. I was hoping we'd get a few more levels done than this.
Well, you know, if that's almost it finished.
There's one more act, and then we're done with the Sonic campaign.
Whew.
Okay, we are done.